Hey everybody. It is December 7th, the first Saturday of December. Everybody is clearly starting to get into the holiday spirit as the parking lot that I am in is super full. Yeah, I tend to record in parking lots more than I should. But anyway, getting into the holiday spirit, I have seen menorahs everywhere. I believe the last day of Hanukkah is soon. And Christmas lights are up. Christmas trees are up in many people's homes. People are buying presents for other people. I am working on buying presents for other people. I'm a little bit behind this year. Didn't go Black Friday shopping, really. I went, but I didn't buy anything. So I am trying to get into the spirit of giving, and I think the best way for me to do that is, well, what I'm about to do. So, yeah, I'm gonna. Don't know if I'm going to be able to document it as it's happening, but yeah, I'm getting in the spirit of giving, and I think it's going to be awesome, and I hope it turns out well. So, we'll see. Happy holidays, everybody. I'm going to say Merry Christmas and Happy Hanukkah and whatever you believe in. Have a great whatever that is. All right. I am on my way in. Well, if I can't record it while it's happening, you'll at least see the end result.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel. You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole.
I bet you all cannot figure out what I donated. I'll give you a hint. It was not my blood. Or my plasma. Or my fingernail clippings. Do people donate those? I don't know. It wasn't any of those. So, you are left with one guess, because I've pretty much eliminated all the stuff that could possibly be donated. There's a dog outside my room. And there's a cat staring directly at me over there. I am surrounded. Yeah. Donated. Season of giving. I gave. I bought so I can give some more. Donated to charities. Probably won't get a chance to volunteer because I've been crazy busy, but I'm hoping maybe to find a chance to do that sometime at like the soup kitchen or something. That would be awesome. But yeah, slowly getting ready for the holidays. Look, a couple more weeks. Yeah. So, hope this month goes smoothly for all of you and that it's not stressful and that you keep your chins up if it does get stressful, because it will get better. Trust me, I have been in those stressful situations before. They are not fun, but they do get better. So, yeah. Getting back in the game, I'm hoping. Bye!